Who played the worst music then?
It was just, I don't know, because it was generally just stuff that everyone kind of liked, like R&B stuff and that.
To be fair, Ozzy had some good taste in music after training in the dressing room.
Yeah.
That old school music was quite good.
Bit of Motown.
Yeah.
Just finally, Paul Idden, Stephen wants you to say, "Come on, you toffees," in your native tongue.
Wow. Come on, the toffees.
It's the same.
It's the same, like, it's the same like Dutch.
There wouldn't be much difference if you did it, really, would there? Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure to have your company on this Facebook Live session from USM Finch Farm. Thanks enormously to Leighton Baines and to Stephen Pienaar. Thanks to you for watching, and thanks for all your questions. Hope you've enjoyed.